my message to whatever doctor is watching this that I'm going to show this to? Do you think that this is acceptable, that she should have to live every day of her life like this? Something needs to be done.